Skype says 3D video conferencing technology is almost close enough to touch. And it's not just playback through a 3D TV. Skype explained to the BBC it wants to eventually market a projector that beams physical representations of people into a room, Princess Leia style. Skype's engineers have worked out proofs of concept for both 3D capture and holographic playback in the lab, but a Skype exec says consumer versions are still a long way off. The capture devices are not yet there. As we work with that kind of technology, you have to add multiple cameras to your computer, precisely calibrate them, and point them at the right angle. He suggests Skype is going to wait for the required hardware and software support to go mainstream before it announces anything for the consumer market. Digital Trends expects the future will be distracting. One can well imagine meetings in the early days making little progress as those present spend most of their time prodding and poking the hologram because he looks like he's really there. Skype's 3D progress comes as the format is still stuck in its infancy. Networks like ESPN and the BBC, which once offered 3D media, have since dropped the support in the face of consumer disinterest. And the BBC's report indicates even with endorsements from those within the entertainment industry, like James Cameron, 3D has yet to catch on. While it waits for the right market conditions, representatives for Skype say the company will focus on wringing more HD video support out of current generation hardware. For Newsy, I'm Logan Tittle.